And welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Super Mario 64. Now, last time we'd done some Koopa Mountain and died quite a bit, but see if we can do better this time. Decided, folks, I'll be uploading three today. Three parts. This is the second part of three of Mario I'm uploading today, folks. Now, we have to get the red coins in this one, and it's a pain. And this is another one I died plenty of times on. And I spent a long time trying to find a star, which I've never done previously before. Before my last quick recording this, I've never done this star before. And I didn't know about this very sneakily hidden red coin. I spent ages trying to find it, and I died quite a few times actually. But it's very sneakily hidden, this one. Very sneakily hidden. Oh, that was close. Now, there's one where you normally get the red coin, the star. I'm leaving the red coin right by it, but I'm leaving that one so I don't have to keep going all around and go all the way back. Which will make it a lot easier for me, folks. Now, we're going to be doing this one. And then, if I remember rightly, I don't actually have another one yet. Until later. So we're going to be doing this one, then we'll be going on to Boo's Courtyard, folks. Where is the other one now? Ah, no, that's that one over there. Ah yeah, it's over here, isn't it? Now, as I said before, I don't think you can kill these without the metal cap. Which I don't... The thing is... I can't remember properly. I don't know if I can get the snowman's head one. I think I have to have the metal cap, but I don't have it unlocked yet. And I haven't seen any metal cap boxes though, so it's bugging me. But for now, I am going to leave it until I've got the rest of the caps, just in case. I don't want to do what I did... similar to what I did in Pump's Fortress and get a star, do a wrong order of stars, and end up messing everything up. Now this can be annoying to get to, but I do know an easy way of getting to it. Now there's two ways. You can try the hard way, which I seem to do, now you can do another way, but you get it. Which is pretty good, because last time I died many, many times with that one. And I gave up eventually, because I was just getting too mad, and I ended up actually near enough swearing, folks, and I know I couldn't upload that. So now, we can go down to the basement. I think there's a secret star here. I'm not sure. Oh, you... I hate these guys. Ah, yes, now I'm... Oh dear. Not doing very well, are ya? Oh dear.
Mamma mia!
That was not very good at all, folks. This time I will be able to probably try to do it right. I always hate the booze because I've set my control up now to like have near enough the exact way the 64 controller is, but instead of having my joystick as the C buttons, I've actually got my D-pad. Remember, I'm sure there's a secret, some kind of secret star here. Son of a... Can't even get into level here and I'm already dying.
Mamma mia!
But today I will be uploading this. I've already uploaded my Let's Talk About Down Syndrome, which you really should check out. I'm going to be loading this and one more part of Mario. And some more Mario Saturn. Ah, you know, I remember this one. This famous bit. Now, I won't think I'll warn you. Now, that scared the crap out of me when I was a kid. Aha, punish cap. I'm gonna hit this level, aren't I? Yep. I'm definitely gonna hit this level, folks. Now the key to this one is, if I remember, kill all the boos in the spawn floor. And you get started now. If I remember correctly, there's a way to getting rid of these ones as well. You've got to keep running around them and eventually... They do that, folks. But what I think what you have to do, you've got on the bottom floor, there's so many, I can't remember how many, but there are so many boos you have to, and if you kill them all, the staircase comes up. And basically, folks, come here already. Is he glitched? Yeah. That was stupid gone. I have to climb all the way back up. No, I can't remember the way back out of here now. I think I have to find a lift or something. Trouble is, folks, I could get a star from there, but I don't want to because it'll mess up my total again. Yeah, I need to be. This is an elevator or something here, if I remember correctly. Yeah, elevator. Yeah. And another one of these guys. I don't remember which door I was now. Not that one, anyway. This one. And then it again. It's like I must keep glitching it somehow. I don't know how. I'm gonna go all the way back again. Back up here. Thing is, I didn't run across it normally because I think it's when a long jump it glitches the boo out and it's and I can't get to it. I dare not use a long use a long jump now in case I fall. Oh no, it's this star this time. I'm guessing that's what I have to do. See, I want to try not long jumping though, that happens. I'm going to have to do this one, I'm going to have to cut off, I think. I'm also, I'm thinking, even though I do really don't want, I'm going to have to start like back recording some of these. I just want to get to, I'm going back to, I'm starting back at college next week, so probably won't be as active as I've been the last few days. So I won't be able to do as much streams, won't be able to record as much, so. Let's see if I can just get this order right, I may. See, this time isn't glitched out. So, just a little glitch I found there, folks. When you're pressing that thing, do not long jump, because it's quite possible you'll do what I do and glitch the bow out. Which I've just done. If I remember correctly, you've got to kill all the bulls and then you get to face the big one. Yep. Yahoo! Here he is, Big Boo, also known as King Boo. In some games. Oh dear, not good, not good at all. And he's already kicking my butt. Oh, we're not in a fight, we won't go up because we're going to sit on the staircase used to go up. Right, I think I'll have to get one more and then I'll cut off and then I'll start. Oh, yeah. Avoid this one, you're not getting me again. I'll do one more on Big Boo's and I'll cut off. I have to come again. I noticed something about the area I went I was on earlier though, folks. Which is where I'm gonna go back. So this time I'm falling purposely. What was it about this now? I can't remember. It probably have to. Is it something to do with the booze? Ah, yeah. Same as again. Kill the booze, kill King Go, I think. Now, there's an easy way to kill these. If you get it behind them, they can't see you looking at them, so you can easily just kill them off like that. I can't believe I found it. I didn't even know there was that glitch in this game, you know, folks. This could, depending on how good I can kill these, this is, looks like it's going to be an easy 100 coins. Yep, same again. Kill all the boos, kill Kingdom. In fact, I'll do the last one, I think, one more, and then I'll have to get off. Yahoo! So I've nearly already, folks, good enough to face Bowser when we go downstairs. But I won't be able to. I won't be able to face him straight away, because if I remember correctly, Yahoo! The second Yahoo! Bowser battle, you have to actually do one star in the fit and a level out behind the door to get to it. Oh, yeah, I can do this one. This one's pretty easy. It's just remembering where they are. That's not the one. Is that the one? Ah. Oh. Nice try, Mooks. You've got to get these in order if I'm correct. If you don't, you get hurt. As we did in... Jolly Roger Bay. You've got to get them in order, and if you don't, if you get them in the wrong order, you get hurt. With that, we have 30 stars! And we are... one quarter of the way there already, folks. Oh yeah, about that. And what? There's a level on below that you can that's actually possible. You can it's possible to actually lose your hat, and if you lose your hat and try getting one of the blocks, a lot of bad things can happen. The only way to gain your heart is to get kill the monkey that either kill either the monkey that stole it for you, or I'd like I said, stomp the condo. But I'm gonna cut off here, folks. I've been Good Games. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.